Now, police say a man accused of stealing an Encore truck and crashing it into a police car is in jail tonight. Officers say 19-year-old Austin Linder stole the truck near Lake Mahaya Friday. They tracked it through GPS and followed the driver into Belmead and Lacey Lakeview. Now, the truck crashed into a fence near Crest Drive. Then the driver put it into reverse, hit a patrol car, and it finally crashed in the Elm Mott area. No one was injured.